Are you on? Are you on? No. I remember you team up with Hanzo Hattori.
I remember.
Oh.
Some call it a miraculous stone. A philosopher's stone. The Queen of England remains locked in combat. Spain, the country where the sun never sets, for control of the entire world. Her forces weakening with every battle. The Queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy, hiring pirates like us to find Enrita for them. With that power, they manage to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. Now it seems they want to keep their methods a secret. It seems death won't stop chasing me. had the chance.
There's a million.
limited amount of Afrita we can extract from this country, Kelly.
Indeed, the pirates have served their purpose.
The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war, and a wonderful opportunity to acquire more Afrita.
Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain, perhaps even the world.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
But our beloved queen thinks of Amrita as nothing more than gold or gemstones.
We must find them before our nation's rivals do.
Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
Hey! Who are you?
soldiers like that to fight wars. Yes, they got no more use for us.
His body just split in two. Oh, God! You wanted to kill me from the start!
Striking when the opponent is down and helpless. That's what they're trying to do to all of us who fought for Queen and country.
man with the guardian spirit.
If I die, the secret of the stones dies with me.
Let me show you what these stones can do. Behold.
It's time for your execution.
The journey was not an enjoyable one. During 2 years' voyage, the Hellof was lost, the Trow sank, while the Hope vanished without a trace. The good news of the Blider Boatshap was nothing but lies. Only Leifta remained. Ironic twist, for what awaited us in the Far East wasn't love, it was monsters and death.
力あるか。その身に慈しみを欲するならば、そこな社に詣るがよい。はしごを下ろしてくれ。まさか自分だけ助かろうと。 自分だけってことか。
てめえで見極めねえと。
あの子にも教えてやるべきだったか。
斬新にて気を整えるべし。さすれば心静まり、再び気力充実せん。
森の小屋にあれで一矢報いてやる。
その力果たして主に御衆にか。
いずこを惑うつくも神、御身に慈しみの心あらば、そのおましどころへとお連れしたまえ。
なれな、俺だって命が欲しいんだ。 こいつがあれば。 下にある弓を使えば。なんて重さだ。これじゃまともに動けねえ。
あやかしから漂うまがむらしき木、誰に飲まれてはならぬ。
私らには手を出さないって言ったじゃないか。
あの異国の船で何が起こっているんだ？
従前なる斬新なさば、周囲の気は共鳴し、常世を打ち払う力とならば。
Thank you. 様の時折器に宿りし神が魂内潮にありて伊豆と
人なら何でもいいか。
Monsters! are you?
A foreigner? Your skill against Oni is impressive.
As is your skill with English.
My name is Hanzo Hattori. And you are?
Call me William. I'm here in pursuit of someone.
An enemy, perhaps? Hunting a person down in a strange land will not be easy. If you lend me your strength in fighting Oni, I will help you in return. Well then. Dawn is breaking.天下人であった太后秀吉様が亡くなり、この国では今二人の侍が覇を競っておる。一人は秀吉様を継いだ石田三成と、もう一人は我が主君徳川家康様。わしは家康様から西国大名たちの調略を任され、この九州へ参ったのだ。ウィリアム、 近頃巷には地味毛量が出没し、大名たちは手を焼いておる。鬼を斬るその腕を売り込めば調略の好機となろう。案ずるな、あやかし騒ぎを追えばお主の仇も現れよう。まずは家康様に近しい隣国豊前の官兵衛殿のもとに参ろう。
向こうのお話を聞かせてよ。